Your father left this for you. And you alone. You think I don't see who you really are. I got news coming. I've seen it all from the start. The truth must stay buried.
Are there any old enemies or dads that I should be aware of?
That is not your burden to carry.
Jesus!
Who are you?
I'm Kyle. Nice to meet you.
Oh, are you here to punish me?
This is kinda hot.
This isn't funny. Who else knows you're here?
No answers for free.
Information for information.
You're really going to play it that way. Look around. You're the one in chains. I could just let you rot in here, close the door, and walk away. You're chained up in a bunker, and I want to know why. What happened?
Your father.
What happened between you?
Treated me like crap for 22 years and then locked me in here.
I lost a bet.
My dad killed a man.
This message will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
I need answers.
Sorry, I'm nervous. You look really pretty.
Get to the point.
Oh, God. I'm that guy, right? That guy that won't shut up. Oh, I hate that guy.
You want to end up back in that hole?
Thanks. But I'm going to pass.
Then shut up. Trust you! I don't even know you, okay? I'm already out on a fucking limb trying to...
Because the only way that I can survive is if you help me. And I'd like to live, frankly. Because I didn't get to do a whole lot of that before everyone decided that I wasn't worth it.
It's not that black or white.
It must feel real nice for you to stand here judging me, surrounded by all the things that you got out of life while I spent 18 years in isolation as the family reject.
What do you want me to say? I didn't do this to you! This is not my responsibility, you understand me? I didn't ask for this. It's not my fault. I'm sorry.
Wait, please! Please!
Guy has blackmail material that could ruin your life, ruin your family's life, destroy everything you've built. He just needs some money to start a new life.
Whatever it takes. Family comes first.
Clean up. You're leaving tonight. You have to get this man as far away from us as possible.
What did Archer do?
I can't tell you. I can't tell anyone.
The thing I'm most scared of is trying to figure out how to live in the world again. Sort of hoping you've been a positive influence on me.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve this. Why do you have pictures of this man? Do you know him? This man is evil. He's pure evil.
What? No, it can't be. You wouldn't be dumb enough to come here and check up on me, would you?
Where is he now?
Where is he?
I'll let him go.
Thank God you're still alive. I was worried sick.
You're a good person. No one didn't like you.
You know what to do.
Mom, get out of the house now! He's there!
Hey, thanks for your help.
Your instincts were right.
Okay. Mom, we have to get out of here.
There is no trust in me. So while you've been playing checkers, I've been playing chess. Checkmate.
Okay. Look, all I know is if someone was threatening our family...
When your family decides that you're nothing but an irredeemable piece of trash, well, I guess the best thing to do is prove them right, right?
I'd either pay him off or dump his body in the river.
I swear, you're not walking out of that door alive.
Don't you want to hear how my story ends?
I'm not a good person. I own that. And if I'm going down, I'm going out with a bang.
You have to become a monster.
Ha 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 ha.